It's the NBA on 2K Sports. Glad you're here with us tonight for this Monday night presentation. Now a chance to check out our starting lineups. So the Lakers win the tip. Back to LeBron. Inside. Off target at the rim. The Lakers on D. And it's Rajon Rondo with the foul. That's his first foul. And stolen by LeBron. And they're running. Oh, and there's the alley-oop. An emphatic alley-oop jam. Now Russell. And it's JaVale McGee with the foul. That's his first foul. Pass to Russell. Leads him in there. Lehman. Terrific assist, a nice finish, solid play all around. And the Lakers have possession. That's going to be over and back, not watching for the line that time. Russell with it. And so it looks like the Timberwolves will retain possession here. Stolen by LeBron. He's got a clear path for the finish. And LeBron throws it down hard. The Lakers on D. Number 23. To the paint. Lehman. And the officials call goaltending, so they award the basket.
He didn't get to that one quite in time, Kevin. Those can be tough to gauge sometimes.
Pass to Davis. Right side, Green, unloads, hands the shot from the wing.
Well, I think this is the start they want. Come out and put some points up early. 3 of 4 so far.
Jacks up a three, and he gets the bucket.
That is not enough coverage. Got to do better than that defensively. Basically, no coverage. I mean, defense did not look very good there.
McGee inside. Can't get it to fall. Russell inside. Here we go, one on one. Foul call that time on the way up. That'll give him two chances at the free throw line here. First free throw is good. And both free throws good for Davis. And Minnesota has possession. And the foul called on Daniel Green. That is his first foul of the game. On defense, the Lakers. Spellman. And poor shot selection there. Not a high percentage look for him. Outside, Green. Pass to Davis. LeBron outside. Outside, Rondo. Back to LeBron. Outside, Rondo. Good, and the assist goes to LeBron.
Good ball movement. He put that pass in the ideal spot, right where it needed to be.
To the inside, Towns. And it's going to be two free throws. Drew contact on the shot. And he's got his first free throw of the game. And the first one at the line is good. And that one goes in. Two from the line that time. Here in the first, just under 2.5 minutes played so far. Back to LeBron. Green. LeBron outside. Outside Rondo. Pass to LeBron. And so he earns a trip to the line. Officials saw the contact and he'll shoot two.
And also, Steve, I think he's really smart with the basketball. Very smart. When you're playing with him, your only job is to get open, because when you do, and if you do, he'll put it on the platter for you. Room service style.
To the middle. Lehman banked in off the glass. He's got six. The Lakers in the lead. LeBron outside. Green hands it from downtown.
That shot becomes effortless for him when the D is so relaxed. They got to get more intense.
Russell with it. And it's going to be a goaltending call here, so they'll count the bucket.
He got there late, but you do have to like the aggressiveness to go after the block. But that one's going to count.
Back to Davis. Pass to Rondo. LeBron James on the win. Let's it go with a three. Out of bounds. Minnesota takes possession. And the Timberwolves with possession here. Trailing by two. And first quarter, we're about 3.5 minutes in. Lehman. Pass break, here we go. Puts the lead pass in front of him. Pass to Russell. The tray. Timberwolves keep it alive. Davis with the double team. Tries again. Now LeBron. And he banks in the layup. He's got seven.
They've worked hard and created great chances for themselves in this opening quarter.
Here is Russell. Towns. The feather touch on the finger roll. Beautiful.
He had his choice of finishing moves there, and you just gotta love the fact he went old school with the finger roll.
The Timberwolves making a switch here. Back to Green. LeBron outside. It's up a three. And again, the Lakers, no good. They push it up, 4-on-3. Pass to Beasley. There's the block. And out of bounds as the Lakers gain possession.
Boy, did they ever make a mess out of that one. A terrible turnover.
And the Timberwolves making a change here. LeBron, left side. Outside, Green. Yes, that's LeBron picking up the assist. He's got eight.
They're relying on their three-point shooting and getting pretty good results right now.
There's a screen. Evans outside. Number four. And they come right back with their own three-pointer. Here's LeBron. He's got seven. Again, the Lakers.
He's finding all kinds of ways to get it done. What a quarter he's had.
The Timberwolves trail. And the rebound goes to Rajon Rondo.
Boy, the effort was there, but he just couldn't quite fight his way through traffic.
And LeBron throws it down. Hernan Gomez. Pass to Beasley.
Well, he got to watch himself now. I mean, that's two fouls already, and he can't afford another one.
First trip to the free throw line for him in this one. And both free throws good for Beasley. Here are the Lakers with the ball. 6-point game. Down low. And Davis gets it to go. 6 points for him. 3 seconds separate the shot clock and game clock. Here's Beasley. Gets a hand on it. Controls the rebound and puts it back up and in. And so it's the Lakers with it. Right side, Green. Kuzma. And again, it's the Lakers from deep.
You know, there's no better sign of how efficiently a team is operating than their assist number. And theirs are fantastic.
Now here's Beasley. And right now he's averaging about 7 points a game. Evans. And fouled hard that time. He'll get to the line and shoot two. He's getting his first free throw attempt of the night right now. And both free throws good for Evans. Inside. Knocked away. That will count. No luck. A free-flowing first quarter. Great scoring through one. Lakers ahead. And back with the start of the second quarter in just a moment. All right, the second quarter beginning in just a moment. And taking a look at the Lakers' performance here, what have they been doing or not doing in the game? Smooth as silk on the finger roll.
Even with the D lurking, he made it look easy with the soft finger roll.
Outside, Davis. The finger roll finish at the bucket. He's got eight.
They are not rotating nearly quickly enough on defense down low. Got to get quicker there.
Can't connect from short range. To the middle. Deflects the pass. Shoots the three. They grabbed their own miss. He goes up again. And he was fouled on the way up. Two free throws now for him. On the night, he's gone 2 for 2 at the stripe. And the second free throw, good. So it's Minnesota now. Trailing here by 8. Second quarter, and we're just over a minute in. Pass to Beasley. Launches it. That is good. He has 5. Clarkson. Back to Davis. It's tipped. And here's the fast break. All around. Now that's how he finish the break. Throw down with Fox. Second quarter play with around 2 minutes gone so far. Fires the three. And another three for Minnesota.
These defenders had better start closing out on those shooters.
Clarkson got that one up quick. And here in the second quarter of action with a hair under 2.5 minutes played so far. Uses the glass to finish the layup. He's got 7.
It took him a little while to get into the flow of this game, but now he's definitely found his stride and rhythm.
Timeout called, the Lakers. The Timberwolves making a switch here. Clarkson. The three-pointer no good.
His touch has disappeared on him this quarter. He just hasn't been able to get it going.
We're just over 2.5 minutes into the second quarter. Pass to Beasley. With the lead pass, Hernan Gomez takes the assist and lays it in. Picked out the pass nicely. Exum. Again, the Lakers.
Heads up play there, guys, on the assist and the finish.
Now, here is Russell. Beasley outside. And here's Russell looking for his first basket still in this one. Hernan Gomez. Russell with it. Can't tie it up as that one's no good. And here they come. Clarkson. And out of bounds as the Timberwolves gain possession. The Lakers making a switch here. Now Russell. He seems to always find a way to rack up points, currently averaging 24 points a game. Ball stolen. He lobs it up. And the tip by LeBron. Timberwolves trail. Here is Russell. Pass to Beasley. Knocks down the three ball. He's got 11.
He's making it look easy scoring out there because he's much more efficient here in the second.
Back to LeBron. And they wasted no time getting those 3 points back.
He shot the ball exceptionally well as they built this lead for themselves here.
Here is Russell. And stolen by LeBron. The finish. Throws down the breakaway jam. Here's Beasley. He's got 11. Beyond the arc. They get it again. Hernan Gomez leaps for it, and he gets it back. Pass to Beasley. Beasley right side. 4 on the shot clock. That's a blocking foul, and he'll shoot free throws. He misses the free throw.
Well, they did a good job in the first quarter getting themselves to the line, but here in the second, they've gone away from it.
And the Timberwolves making a change here. Back to LeBron. Exum. Yes, and it's LeBron picking up the assist. He has 5. Lehman. Pass to Russell. 6 to shoot. It's good from the top of the key. LeBron outside. Kuzma. And again, it's the Lakers from deep.
He presents a defender with a serious challenge. Always.
Now, here's Russell. The first free throw is good. And the Lakers making a change here. That's also good. So he hits both free throws. Now here's LeBron. 16 points for him. Right side Davis. Right side Davis. And a foul on the shot. He'll go to the stripe for 2. This is his 3rd trip to the free throw line. And that one falls for Davis. And both free throws good for Davis. Here's Russell. Can't get it to go. That'll do it for the first half. Lakers ahead. Second half just about to get going here. What can you say, LeBron James? What an impressive effort today. Number 23. Pass to Russell. And there's the whistle. And he makes the first. And he makes both free throws. Now here's Rondo. Back to LeBron. Now Green. From deep. Yes, it's LeBron picking up the assist. He's got 13.
And you know, at the end of the day, Steve, you just have to respect his overall defensive acumen. I mean, it's not just one thing he does well at that end. He knows how to guard from A to Z.
Here's Russell. And he drops in the layup off the glass.
How about that going up strong? I mean, he doesn't care how much height he's giving up. It's attitude with him.
Davis inside. Outside for Rondo. Pass to LeBron. Back to Rondo. LeBron up top. So he gets the whistle. Contact on the way up and two shots coming up. He's made one and missed one so far in the game. The first one falls. So one for two that time at the stripe. And a minute played as the second half gets going. Lehman. Boom! He jams it straight down. The Lakers in the lead. Elbow shot is on the way. A nice shot by LeBron. 19 points in the game. Minnesota calls timeout. Look at LeBron James. And stolen by LeBron. By himself. And he caps off the fast break with a monster slam. First minute and a half of basketball here in the third quarter. From beyond the arc, it's rebounded by Rondo. Here's the break. He lobs up the alley-oop pass. Here is Russell. He has six. And now around 2 minutes gone by in his hand. And here's Rondo. The alley-oop layup, very well done. Russell with it. Towns. And again, unable to change momentum here. Here's the break. Pass to LeBron. Here is Russell. Just over 2.5 minutes gone by here in the second half. Foul call. Look. And the first one drops. And the Timberwolves making a change here. And so Russell hits them both.
Boy, a perfect half at the free throw line for him. That'll help their comeback effort for real.
Rondo can't get it to go. To the inside. And it's Russell missing. Here's Davis. Here are the Lakers with the ball. James in the post. 25 points in the game.
Terrific job that time defending at the rim. I mean, it's not an easy task stopping that fella when he's headed to the bucket like that. Good job. There's been a change in his game compared to what we saw in the first half. I mean, he's scoring with a lot of confidence now.
And the Timberwolves making a change here. Now Davis. 13 points in the game. Back to LeBron. Outside Rondo. And stolen by Russell.
He just hasn't looked right to me. A bit out of sorts, if you will. Something's off with his mechanics. And at least as I look at it.
In the third quarter, just over 3.5 minutes off the clock. Gives him a loop pass. And Davis pulls it down. And here's the break. Rondo on top. And a jump by LeBron. Here is Russell. They could use a big shot here to get this offense going.
Sure could, Kevin. I mean, too many empty trips. They need some points.
Spellman. Pass to Evans. And here's Russell. Six on the shot clock. To the paint. Towns. And it's the Lakers ball. Now here's LeBron. He has 29. Davis. And here's Russell. Rondo on the double team. Lehman. Here's Evans. Offline with his three.
Well, they've only got a slight edge in rebounding when you look at the numbers, but it certainly feels a lot bigger than it is.
Lehman. To the middle. Spellman. That's blocked. LeBron drives in, and he throws it down hard with one hand. And the Timberwolves making a change here. So far in the game, he's gone 2 for 4 from the free throw line. Pass to Russell. Towns puts up the baby hook. Moves back up. And lots of contact there. Missing the shot. He'll shoot two. He's had 4 chances at the line. Made them all. Both shots good from the stripe. The Lakers with the ball. Outside Rondo. Pass to Green. And it's good coming on the assist by Rajon Rondo. 16 points for him.
This is some kind of performance we're seeing from him today. He has yet to miss a shot.
Number 23. The Timberwolves again can't hit. Davis with it. They have a 22-point lead. It's the most they've had done. And the dunk by LeBron.
He's their go-to guy. When he shoots the ball like he has today, that's what the scoreboard usually looks like.
Here is Russell. He's got 10. There's the triple. The shot is off. The 3/4 of play all in the books. And this one all but over already. Lakers ahead, and we're just moments away from the start of the 4th quarter. Stay with us. Welcome back as we get ready to start the 4th quarter. Not exactly a nail-biter here, but you never know. Pass to Davis. So the whistle blows on the shot, and 2 free throws for the contact right there. And he knocks down the first one. And both free throws good for Davis. Minnesota with the ball. It's stolen. Here's McGee. It's down, the breakaway slam. The Lakers making a switch here. Reed. And what was that about? Not a good shot right there. Back to Evans. For 3, the Lakers with the rebound. Front pass the arc. The shot misses.
Boy, just by his body language, Kevin, you can tell he thought that triple was going to fall.
fourth quarter still young, just over a minute play. And the shot is good.
Brought back the finger roll. That's a nice finesse move to pull off with the defense all over.
Gibson in the post. Nice fake, but the layup off the mark. Guys are looking for a spark here.
Yeah, I mean, a cold stretch offensively. They desperately need a basket.
Evans, right side. And foul called as he misses. He'll go to the line and shoot two. And that one falls for Evans. And the Lakers making a change here. And so he hits both. And the Lakers call time here. Timberwolves making a change here. Final quarter of play, about a minute and a half off the clock into it. From deep, LeBron. No good.
He's still looking for his first three-pointer of the second half after making just one in the first.
And the foul called on Anthony Davis. That's foul number two for him. Now, here is Russell. Towns. Lehman. And blocked. And they get it there.
They're not getting the open looks like they did in the first half. I think they're going to need to be crisp in their offensive execution here if they want to win this game. That means ball movement, solid screens, handling the ball, and then making good shots.
Back to LeBron. And out of bounds as the Timberwolves gain possession.
Man, I don't know what happened right there. He just basically walked out of bounds.
Lehman. His three-pointers off the mark. LeBron drives in. Just a little under 2.5 minutes have passed now here in the fourth. Towns lays it up and banks it in.
Took advantage of some shoddy defense there. They've got to at least get a finger on him.
Inside, here's Davis. A strong finish under heavy pressure all over. He's got 21.
He's one of the best in the league at that. Even with just a tiny sliver. He always seems to find a way to get it up the end.
And the Lakers call time here. The drive by LeBron. Nice concentration to hit the double clutch layup.
When you can make adjustments to the shot in mid-air and mid-stream and still knock it down, you know you're flowing.
The Lakers making a switch here. Spellman. Lehman. Blocked. Spellman. That one touched the backboard first, and it's ruled a goaltend. Count it.
He almost got to that shot in time, but not quite. You can't touch the ball once it's on the way down.
James. Free throw good, LeBron. And both free throws good for LeBron.
You know, you've got to like the fact that they're getting to the line. And on top of that, they're making their free throws in this half. That bodes well going forward.
And the foul called on Daniel Green. That's his fourth foul of the contest.
That foul gives him four, so he's just two away from being Dairy Queen.
And a little over 3.5 minutes in the books so far here in the fourth.
He's been wayward and just off on about everything he's put up in this period.
Ron, right side. A three ball. Can't get it to go. Pass to Russell. Three-pointer. And he gets it to go.
This is a fantastic performance in this half. He didn't play as well in the first, but you know, you just know with this guy, he's always ready to turn it around.
Second chance shot. Spellman. Tough break there. Shot after shot. They couldn't get anything to fall. LeBron with it. Right side, Rondo. Down low. Davis. Outside, Green. It's stolen. Number 23. Soft touch off the glass.
Excellent execution of the plan there.
Pass to Rondo. Now, here's Green. No good off the front iron. And they're on the break. Spellman. A feather touch on the finger roll. Beautiful. So it's the Lakers now. They have a 19-point lead. Now LeBron. And he gets it to go. He has 40.
What a top-notch game he's had. He's gotten them in front, and it sure seemed like he's going to keep them there. All by himself, it looks like.
Spellman. Anthony Davis grabs the miss. Pass to Green. Now LeBron. From the arc. And here's McGee. And he gets it to go. Now, here is Russell. Not often you see him take that shot. Here's LeBron. Smooth as silk on the finger roll. It's stolen by Davis. Oh, and that one, no question, powered it down. Spellman, not really his range, and it's off target. Here's LeBron, and a big-time jam right there.
Guys, it's a one-man show out there. I mean, he looks like he's willing to handle all of the offensive duties for his team.
Number 23, no good. And so it's the Lakers. LeBron James.